Hi, in this tutorial, we'll go over how to create a password using random letters and numbers in Excel. We'll create a file that you can save and then use anytime you need a new password. The password we'll make will have 7 characters made up of uppercase letters, lowercase letters, numbers, and symbols. Before we start, I recommend for your reference creating a list of the symbols available with the CHAR function. The CHAR function translates computer code into familiar letters, numbers, and symbols. While we will not be linking to this list in our example, having a list of these characters can come in handy if you later want to add more complexity to your specific password generator file. So to do this, choose a column and list the numbers 1 through 255 as I have here, because there are currently 255 characters to choose from in the CHAR function. Then once you've done that, go to the right of that and type equals CHAR and reference that cell that you just typed to the left and copy it down. And now that we can see all the characters we have to choose from, we're ready to begin building our formula. So to start, type equals CHAR, where the result will end up being one of the symbols in the list that we just added. And inside of this, you'll type RANDBETWEEN, with the bottom number being 65 and the top number being 90. Because if we scroll down, we can see that between number 65 and 90, we're actually referencing the alphabet. And the RANDBETWEEN formula will choose a random alphabet letter between 65 and 90 in this code. So we close that parentheses and we'll add an ampersand so that we can continue building on our formula and add more characters to our password. So let's take a quick moment here and in the formula bar, select the formula that we just created up to the equal sign. We're not going to need the equal sign again. And using Control C, we'll copy this. And this will save us a little bit of time in building our password formula because we're going to reuse this core formula a couple more times. So the next character in our password is also going to be a letter. So using Control V, just paste that formula that we just copied. The next 3 characters will be numbers. So to get 3 numbers, we'll type RANDBETWEEN 100 and 999 as our top number. And we'll add the ampersand again. And if you want to use less digits, you can instead type 10 and 99. And for more digits, you can make them into thousands or higher. The next character will be a lowercase letter. Now the results of CHAR are automatically in uppercase, so to change this, we'll add lower here. The lower function changes text to lowercase, and I'm choosing to do the final letter in lowercase because using the lower function makes any letter that follows it in the entire formula lowercase. So we'll type lower here, open parentheses, and using Control V, again, paste that formula that we copied earlier. And finally, we'll add a symbol. Now there are many symbols to choose from in the CHAR list, but I'm going to choose the ones between 33 and 39 simply because they're more common symbols and they're organized in a way that's easy to use in the RANDBETWEEN formula. So we'll type CHAR RANDBETWEEN, and this time we'll say between 33 and 39. So then we just add a couple more parentheses to finish off our formula at the end, hit enter, and we've generated a new password. Now, because this formula uses the RANDBETWEEN formula, it is dynamic, meaning that it should refresh anytime you type anything or take an action on your spreadsheet. But assuming you have no action to take between new passwords, you can always click the F9 key and this will refresh your formula, generating a new password. And as an added tip, it's probably a good idea to consider noting the F9 command somewhere on your spreadsheet, just so you don't forget. So I hope you found this tutorial helpful to learn how to generate a password using random letters and numbers in Excel. If you enjoyed it, please make sure to give it a like and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thanks!